I'm going to show you how I assembled my garage storage set from Montezuma. It was truly a frustration-free experience.
Each piece is sold separately, so you can mix and match units to build your perfect garage, just like I did. Every unit comes folded up for easy transport. Once home, you will simply unfold, attach with provided hardware, and set up wherever you want. All you will need is a power drill or a screwdriver. I'm going to show you how to assemble a two-door tall cabinet. Unlike the other units, the tall cabinet isn't a folding unit. Instead, it comes in multiple pieces. First, assemble the side panels. Take two side panel pieces. On one side of them, insert a stiffener to connect them together and attach with the screws provided. On the other side of them, attach a bracket using the screws provided. This completes one side of the tall cabinet. Repeat this process to assemble the other side of the tall cabinet. Next, attach the bottom panel to the two side panels using the screws provided. Then screw four adjustable feet into the cabinet bottom. Attach the top panel using the screws provided. Place four back panels on the back of the cabinet, starting at the top and working down. Then attach with the screws provided. Secure the front corners of the cabinet with screws. Finally, assemble the doors. Connect panel A and C together to create the right-hand door, and panels B and D together to create the left-hand door. For each door, insert a middle door pull to connect the two panels together on one side. Then attach the two panels together using the screws and nuts provided. Once both doors are assembled, attach them to the cabinet. First, partially screw the bolts into the cabinet and hang the doors on them. Then fully tighten the screws. Insert the shelf supports inside and put the shelves on top of them. One shelf must be placed in the fourth set of holes in order to properly lock the unit. Because I want these units to look good in my garage, I also attach them together with the screws provided. They are attached at the top of each unit. There are also end covers provided to hide the holes that I am not using. Finally, for safety, the tops of all of the units should be secured to the wall using the tapping screws and washers provided. Be sure to mount to wall studs or another solid surface, not to drywall.
And there you have it. Not frustrating at all. For more information, refer to the owner's manual that came with your new unit.